आजादी का अमृत महोत्सव।
आजादी का सफर विद एआईआर न्यूज, बर्थ ऑफ अ नेशन। इंडियाज ग्लोरियस फ्रीडम स्ट्रगल इज वन ऑफ द ग्रेटेस्ट स्ट्रगल्स द मॉडर्न वर्ल्ड हैज एवर विटनेस्ड। एआईआर न्यूज ब्रिंग्स यू अ ग्लिम्स ऑफ द स्ट्रगल एवरी डे।
Today is the birth anniversary of a great freedom fighter and revolutionary, Madan Lal Dhingra. He was born on 18
September 1883 in Amritsar.
In July 1999, Dhingra assassinated Sir William Curzon Wiley, an advisor to the Secretary of State of India, at a gathering in the Imperial Institute, London. Dhingra refused to take service of government's attorney, saying he did not recognize the legitimacy of court to try him.
He declared that his act was a humble revenge for the inhuman hangings and transportation of patriotic Indians. While he was being removed from the court, he said to the Chief Justice, "Thank you, my Lord, I don't care. I am proud to have the honour of laying down my life for the cause of my motherland." He was sentenced to death and died on the gallows at the Pentonville Prison, London, on August 17, 1909, at the age of 26.
Madan Lal Dhingra was a symbol of the youth of his time, who was strongly opposed to the oppressive measures adopted by the British ruling India with an iron hand. In recognition of Madan Lal Dhingra's valour, Annie Besant said, "More Madan Lals are the need of the time."
Another revolutionary, Virendra Nath Chattopadhyay, started a monthly magazine in his memory named Madan Talwar, from German, and printed by Madam Kama. Madan Lal Dhingra's name is inscribed in the hearts of every Indian for his heroism and fearlessness.